Friends, I am eager to give you a picture of some positive changes happening in India today. I say this with full confidence. This is the best time to be in India. In today's India, many things are rising and many are falling. Ease of doing business is rising and so is ease of living. FDI is rising, our forest cover is rising, the number of patents and trademarks are rising, productivity and efficiency are rising, pace of infrastructure creation is rising, number of people getting top quality healthcare is rising. At the same time, number of taxes are falling, tax rates are falling, red tapism is falling, cronyism is falling, corruption is falling, the corrupt are running over for cover, middleman in the corridors of power or history